Elizabeth. Elizabeth, did you hear that song? I wrote it.
How do you think your father would feel, Will, if he saw you playing on a street corner?
I guess he'd like it.
Did you see about that teaching job yet?
There's plenty of time for that.
School opens in 2 weeks.
I'm thinking about it.
Well, Henry, I don't think you want to teach school. I think you'd rather stand on a street corner and play the cornet.
Elizabeth, don't go getting mad.
Well, how do you expect me to feel, Will? You just made it pretty plain that you don't want a steady, respectable job.
There aren't any real steady jobs for musicians.
No, and there never will be, because there's nothing respectable about being a musician.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth.
Hey, Will. Are you married to her?
No.
The way she talks, that's the way my wife talks to me.
Say, fellas, I got an idea. Why don't we go to the Big Rooster and play for throwing money?
That's right. Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Got nothing else to do tonight.
That was very nice, baby.
Yeah. How come we don't have any people?
Play it low, boys.
Who's running this place, you or me? No business anyway.
Closing time, folks.
Sorry, boys. We'll be closing up for tonight.
Relax. I invited them. What were you playing? I never heard it before.
Oh, he just wrote it.
Oh, a songwriter. Got any others?
That's one I wrote today.
Will's always writing songs.
Does it have lyrics? Play this for me. Remember now, Chanter les bars.
Chanter les bars? What does that mean?
It's Creole. It means sing 'em low.
Hey, Go-Go.
Shut up. Well, go on.
To be the sheriff, there's just one man you should elect. You see, the sheriff must be a man you all respect.
What's going on around here?
If I'm ever going to get where I want to go, I need good songs, and this is a real good one.
Do not fail to vote for honest John Bale.
All right, that's enough. Hire them.
I don't need a band. If you want the song, I'll buy it for you. I'll give you $10 for it. All right, 20.
Thanks, but I'm gonna try and get this one published.
He's crazy.
Hire him and the band.
We already got a piano player. I'm not having a band in here.
You're not gonna have a singer in here either.
You and your boys want a steady job playing in here?
You mean steady, like every night?
Yes, every night. I'll pay you $2 apiece.
You done hired yourself a band, mister. How about it, Will?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I made the offer, Go-Go. If he doesn't want it, sure not my fault.
He wants it.
Well, you see, my father...
You need a singer who can sing your songs better than anyone else. Now, that Vale song, with different words, it could be a good song.
Different words?
Mm-hmm. Who cares about Vale? You could do all your work here. I can come down during the day and sing your songs for you. We could work here during the day together, undisturbed. You might turn out to be the best songwriter in the whole country. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Now let's hear that song again.
To be the sheriff, there's just one man you should elect. You see, the sheriff must be a man you all respect. So do not fail to vote for honest John Vale. No, do not fail to vote for honest John Vale. I know the yellow dog district like a book. Indeed, I know the route that rider took. Every cross town, Bayouburg and Bar, way down where the seven crossed the Dove. Every kitchen there is a cabaret. Down there the boll weaver works while the farmers play. This yellow dog blues the livelong day. Dear Zoo, your easy timer struck this burg today on a southbound rattler side door Pullman car. Seen him here, that he was on the hog. Easy timer gotta stay away, so he had to vamp it, but the hike ain't far. He's gone where the sun crossed the yellow dog. He's gone where the southern crossed the yellow dog. Yes, he's gone where the southern crossed the yellow dog.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Yellow Dog Blues, written by our up-and-coming composer, W.C. Handy.
You didn't answer me. What are you doing that keeps you out so late every night?
Oh, you know.
No, I don't. And that's why I'm asking. And your papa's due to start asking soon, too.
Look, I'm a grown man now. I can stay out late if I want to. I'm not getting in trouble or anything.
There's trouble, and there's trouble. The boy's up to something.
Love, oh, love, oh, careless love.
What's that?
Oh, a song I wrote called Careless Love.
Careless Love?
Yeah.
Now, what kind of love is that?
William Handy?
Yes, sir.
The William Handy who wrote Yellow Dog Blues? My name is Mawson. May I come in?
How do you do?
I do.
Now, Handy, I'm an attorney. I represent a music publishing firm that's authorized me to pay you $50 for that song.
$50?
That's our usual payment for music rights. Now, if you'll sign right here, I'll pay you the money now.
Is this all there is to it?
That's all. My client doesn't believe in wasting time. 30, 40, 50. There you are. That's right. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
$50, Aunt Hagen, this is just the beginning.
Yeah, but Will, put me down. Now, Will, stop it. Stop it, Will. Put me down, Will.
I'm going to go right out and buy you a present. What do you want?
I don't want you to buy me anything. Now, don't buy me anything.
Why?
Will, don't burden me with anything I can't explain to your papa.
But when he finds out how much money I can make writing songs.
Will, you worry about when he finds out. Now, listen, honey, I know you love music. But you think about that careless love. And don't you get careless.
I told you to go get the car.
It's in the alley.
You're gone sweet on that man.
The only thing I've gone sweet on is the music he writes.
But baby, we told him we'd be there on time.
I like that. You're a big talent, Will. Your music is going to make us both famous. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't know. I never thought about it.
That's right. Don't. I can do enough thinking about it for both of us.
Say, Gogo, where are you from?
St. Louis. Ever been there? Lots of pretty girls in St. Louis.
They lost one when you went away.
If I were a little bird, I'd fly from tree to tree. I'd build my nest way up in the air, where the bad girls could not bother me.
Want to try one?
You broke the heart.